Never mind, no, I'm not. Fuck. I think I'm good. I think I'm good sneezing. I'm done sneezing.
What's happened?
I need to turn the game down some more. Okay. Good. Is it working now?
Okay.
Yeah, I'm just kind of letting time go while I'm messing with shit. Sorry, I just don't understand the question. Okay. Well, I'll even come back. There we go, now it friggin' works. Oh yeah, this boss fight, fuck this fight. I would like to save over that, thank you. Good to get out of here. Now I can actually play the fucking video game again. Perfect. Yeah, sorry if I'm a little quiet again, new headset bullshit. I want that queen. Give me that queen. Yeah, lead pipe. That'd be helpful. Not more helpful than a small chainsaw, though, but more helpful than a baseball bat. Which is odd to say. Oh yeah, raincoat is out now. Fun. Oh, I never refreshed my small mega, my real mega buster, huh? Well, if... Pardon me. Run, pranky boy, run! Run, Frankie, run! We have murder to commit. Mega Buster to shoot. I guess while I'm here I could technically grab shotguns, but eh. I'll live. Pardon me. Pardon me, run, 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 run. There we go.
Hey.
Oh. Got a whole ass motorcycle. Hello, immediately gets on vehicle. Oh god. Mega Buster. It does so much fucking damage, bro! It does so much damage, I got ran over! Oh, there we go.
Wait, I've gotta talk to you! You listen to me, I'm not here to hurt you! I just want to talk. Now, what do you know about all this anyway?
Are you a reporter?
Fuck, do I look like... You know what? I can't say that with wearing the servbot helmet. Cutscenes are destroyed.
I won't run, so let go. You're hurting me.
Well, fine.
How much do you already know? Have you called for help?
Hold your horses, babe. I'm the one asking the questions here. What is Sam Cabeza, and how is it connected to all this?
The zombies were created by you, not us. That's what Carlito wants you all to know.
Who?
If you want to interview someone, talk to Carlito. He has all the answers.
You're talking about that guy that took pot shots at us with a sniper rifle, aren't you?
What a buster.
Take me to him.
No. Not now. He's injured. And in no mood to talk to anyone. I'll bring him to you once he's recovered. I can persuade.
I don't believe you. I don't believe you. I don't believe you.
Why should I trust you to bring him to me?
The zombies are a message from Carlito. He wanted people to know.
Fair enough.
Go.
When will you be back? Tonight at midnight.
I will never be back.
Wait for us in the store next to the camera shop in the North Plaza.
Camera shop North Plaza, got it.
I'm Isabella, by the way. And I promise, I'll come back.
That's done. Of midnight. Okay. Oh dear god. Fuck off me. Some extra food would help though, because I'm here. Is there any orange juice in here? Probably in the cooler. Well, the milk should do it well enough. Yeah, milk will work well enough. The nectar of the gods. Get the fuck out of my way. I don't think there's anything to do right now. Yeah, no. Gotta wait for Otis to call me. So for now, I'm gonna go ride around on the motorcycle. Actually, no. I should head to the maintenance tunnels. Yeah. Yeah. But you know what, it'd be faster to drive the motorcycle over there. Let me go get the maintenance tunnel key, that would probably be a good idea right now. There we go, ow. Once we get that maintenance tunnel key, then we can get to the basement a lot easier. Tunnels are... where the fuck are they? I think they should be over... yeah, they should be like over here. I think. Yeah, they're right over there. Cool. Fuck off of me! Oh, the maintenance tunnels, I I hate this place. I hate this place a lot. No, that's not where it is. Well, that sucks. I think whenever I have to do that one, I want to blend some untouchables and some quick and a bunch of quick steps. Over here, where it is? No. Fuck, this is key. Oh, it's probably right there, son of a bitch. Well, I guess it gives me something to do while I wait. Take a left. Yeah, then go up and then take it two more lefts. Got it. Oh, an old man, antique lover. Okay. I'll talk to you in a second, Otis. Go! Otis, I would love to not cut you off in conversation, but sometimes you just gotta. There. Oh, the sniper is son of a bitch. Fuck, blow us up. I can't blow us up, damn. Pardon me, excuse me, thank you. So everything's over at the entrance plaza, so I guess we might as well go do Mark of the Sniper. Yeah, I still got 100 shots of Mega Buster. I'll be fine.